Welcome back to my coverage of the Waves Aquatic Centre redevelopment. This is episode 17, recorded on the 1st of May 2022. I like to produce an episode every 3 or 4 weeks. On this occasion, it's been exactly 4 weeks since the last video. Here's what's changed since my last update. Work on the driveway from the entrance to the underground parking is in progress. Roofing covering the amenities block has been completed, and roofing for the walkway is in progress. Work on the poolside cabanas is continuing, and in the rose garden, more paths have been repaved near the rotunda. I'm guessing work is progressing inside the centre as well, but of course I can't see that from the air. Just a reminder, this video and the map are ultra-high resolution 4K and therefore are best viewed on something larger than a phone, such as a tablet, notebook, or desktop computer. As usual, in this video I'll run the drone around the perimeter of the site to show you the current status, and then compare the video from this episode with the last so you can see the differences. Remember to have a look at the video description for more information, particularly if you want to view the very high-resolution drone maps I prepare for each episode. You can download the maps and then zoom in on those areas of particular interest to you. I've also included links to the architect plans for the new aquatic centre. These have been on the Hills Shire website for some time now, so they may not be up to date. If you find this video interesting, please like, share, subscribe, and hit the bell icon so you get notifications whenever I upload a new video. Now, over to the drone circuit of the construction site and then the side-by-side comparison. No more commentary from here on, just the sounds of nature I recorded in the rose garden.